Once upon a time, in a far-off land, lived an emperor whose ego was completely out of hand. He was greedy, he was moody, so much power he usurped, and he never said, excuse me, after he burned. He was rude, and his moods were usually rotten, and the needs of his people he conveniently forgot. He fed on the peasants like leftover salami, and he got these awful habits from his mommy. What you call real bright. See, he fooled around in school, so he couldn't read or write. All he cared about was wearing fabulous clothes, which he posed in while he sometimes picked his nose. So some brave folks rebelled against this cruel dictator. We'll show you what they're doing just a few minutes later. To then let's join the emperor in all his fashion glory, which is where